the base of Mauna Kea. We are now on day 114 of the TMT protest, where activists continue to block construction equipment from getting to the planned site for the 30-meter telescope. Government agencies have spent more than $10 million responding to the protest. 30-meter telescope officials are still making a direct plea to state leaders and the public to move this project forward. This as activists continue to stand their ground.
Hey, Rod, you busy? I got good news. My arm is all healed up. Yeah, doctor's note and everything. So can I get my spot back on the crew? You said you would wait. I see how it is. Wait, know if anything comes up. I mean anything. Text me. You promise. Get in. Hello? Hello?
Be careful.
How's it? Sorry for busting in.
Anela, right? Caleb.
That's a clean cut. Miter saw.
Good guess.
I used to work construction.
Tough gig.
So what's the job?
You know about pohaku?
You mean stones?
Stones with spirits.
What kind of spirits?
Animals, humans, gods.
So how much does a god sell for?
As much as people are willing to pay.
Shit. No wonder you live Hawaii. You need more pohaku then.
That's right. You come from a riverbed, past Kahana Bay.
And it's okay to just take stuff from there?
Yeah, why not?
It doesn't seem pono.
When you work construction, what do you build?
Parking structures, stuff like that.
And what are those all made out of?
Concrete.
And concrete's made of limestone.
Limestone isn't lava stone.
They both come from the land. Come here. Close your eyes. What do you feel?
Nothing. So how much are you paying?
$50. Per stone.
For real?
If they're the right ones.
Okay.
By the way, far upstream, there's a boulder with some big rocks.
How much for those?
If you can bring me some of those, you can name your price.
See what I can do. Yeah.